I'm telling you right now, I believe I can explain where the particle spectrum comes from. I can explain the origin of, this is my claim, the 16 particles that make up the first generation of matter, not coming from particle theory, but coming from general relativity.